going.
Angie says this will explode because it was in the car overnight. So let's see.